Robert Spelling. His advice is, put a spare tire.